Not only is he an straight A student, he has consistently